Hi everyone and welcome back to Beauty Writer Roundup. I'm Jazz, our beauty editor, and today we are going to be talking about the best vitamin C's for every budget. So vitamin C is typically used during your AM routine and it has a whole host of skin benefits, from brightening your skin tones. That's really good if you've got any pigmentation or any dark spots from sun damage. It's really gonna help lift those. It also helps protect your skin against free radicals, so things like pollution and UVA, UVB damage. It is just the best ingredient for super, super glowy skin. Always be sure to follow your vitamin C with SPF just to ensure that you are protecting your skin from all angles. So we are going to start looking at all of our serums from the more affordable end of the spectrum all the way up to the more bougie end of the spectrum. So there should be a serum in here to really fit everyone and your budget. Coming in at number one, we have the Ordinary Ascorbyl Glucoside Solution 12%. As the name suggests, this has 12% L-ascorbic acid in it, which is a stabilized vitamin C derivative. So that is going to be really great as a good intro to your vitamin C's. Quite no frills, but if you are on a budget, the Ordinary is a really, really great intro. Next up, our Boost Lab Vitamin C Serum. So this one comes in at $30. It is more of a, dare say, creamy sort of texture. Unfortunately, we don't have a sample here today to show you. It also includes vitamin E, which we know is a really skin soft ingredient, as well as niacinamide, which is really great at balancing your oil production, and bisabolol, which is a really good anti-inflammatory ingredient. It's also fragrance free, so if you have an aversion to fragrance or if your skin is on the more sensitive side, that's a really good thing to note. So this is the CeraVe Skin Renewing Vitamin C Serum. This is actually our videographer Maddie's personal one, so she's well loved, so she can personally attest to how good it is.
It.
You like
I
it?
I have two favorite vitamin C's okay. On this list. So.
Okay, interesting. Yeah. This one has 10% ascorbic acid. It's also enriched with hyaluronic acid and vitamin B5, which is just going to really help with hydration.
I found it to be really gentle.
Really gentle? So it's quite creamy. Blends down into nothing. The next one we're going to be looking at is from one of our in-house brands, Viviology. This is a really, really popular vitamin C serum. It comes in at the $60 mark. It has 15% L-ascorbic acid, which again is a really efficacious, really highly effective form of vitamin C, but quite strong in saying that. That's quite potent at 15%. So probably more for beginner to intermediate, I would say. It's Australian made. And it has ferulic acid as well in it, which is just to help stabilize that vitamin C. And also has Kakadu plum extract, which is naturally rich in vitamin C. There's also finger lime and lemon myrtle water. So just some really cool Australian native ingredients. A little swatch, although I think this one's a little bit on the watery side. It's got, like, you can see that sort of golden undertone to it, which is really going to help kind of give that luminous feel to the skin. Next up, we have none other than Skinstitute. This is a 10% vitamin C serum. It has ascorbyl glucoside and ferulic acid, again, to help stabilize that vitamin C. So this is a less potent form of vitamin C, so is going to be good if you, again, are like a beginner. Like most vitamin C's, it does have a little bit of a smell, but it's just sort of naturally from the ingredients. Some say it's like a ham smell. I personally don't get ham, but it fades into nothing. In addition, there is licorice root, which is particularly good if you have pigmentation. Obviously, all of our vitamin C's are going to help tackle pigmentation, but that is just kind of tackling it in two forms. Next up, we have another amazing Australian brand, which is Alpha H, and it's the world's cutest little vitamin C. So this is their vitamin C serum, which has 10% ethyl ascorbic acid in it. I have used this one and can personally attest to how good it is. I really, really love it. It makes my skin really glowy. This form of vitamin C is water and oil soluble. It feels quite nourishing and quite hydrating. There's no major detectable scent. A safe option for all skin types, for sure, I would say. And it comes very highly, highly reviewed by our beautiful Adore customers. So you guys. So next up, we have our Medicate C Tetra Lipid Vitamin C Antioxidants Serum. This is another favorite of our videographer Maddie's.
I love her.
Standing right behind me.
It sits really nicely on the skin. And it gives you a little like hydrated glow.
Oh, the drop is cute because it tells you the millage on it too. I actually haven't really seen that before. I'll do a little couple drops on here. So while it is watery, it actually does feel like a dry oil. I don't actually know how, any other way to explain it.
It leaves your skin more satin feeling rather than like.
Yes. It also has jojoba seed oil in there, which is a really great hydrator. So if your skin fares on the more dry side of things, this is a really, really good option. Next up, we have Ole Henriksen Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum. This I have also personally tried and can attest to it. It's amazing. So in terms of the form of vitamin C, it's 15% O-ethyl ascorbic acid, as well as PHA, which is going to give you sort of a light exfoliation. It has hyaluronic acid and vitamin E in it, which, as we know, are really great hydrators. And just like their cult eye cream, the serum has banana powder inspired pigments in it, which give the skin like a sort of luminous brightening effect. So if you remember those old banana baking powders from back in the day, that's kind of where this essentially drew inspiration from. So it's just really going to make your skin look really bright and glowy and gorge. No surprises here. At the very tail end of our list is SkinCeuticals CE Ferulic Serum, 15% L-ascorbic acid. So again, a really potent but stable and effective form of vitamin C. It is recommended for more seasoned vitamin C serum users. So while you're probably the most familiar with CE Ferulic, we do need to take a moment to recognize the two lesser known but still equally as incredible vitamin C serums by SkinCeuticals. So we've got our Silly Marin here, which is better for your more oily skin type, whereas CE Ferulic is more for your normal to dry skin types. And then we also have Floratin, which is particularly great if you have pigmentation concerns, because it's going to tackle that at the source. So this one does come in at $242. It is a patented formula, so they have the years and years of research behind their product, so you know that it's good, and it makes it really, really worth it.
Oh, it does smell like ham over here.
It is a bit hammy. Get the ham smell? I don't know.
I do now. I can smell it.
Maybe because I'm like pescatarian. I don't know. Like I just don't really.
You don't eat ham, so you know what ham smells like.
Maybe that sounds so douchey, but yeah, I don't know.